The Prime Minister of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Montgomery Daniel, warned that more than 3,000 evacuees remain in emergency shelters following the volcano eruption. Daniel advised families to take shelter with relatives before the hurricane season starts so that facilities don't collapse. He also warned that coronavirus is spreading in emergency shelters and called for more effective preventive measures.